In this video, we will learn to express I raised to the power of minus 39 in the form a plus I times b. Here, I is the imaginary unit. Let us assume zb equal to I raised to the power of minus 39. The above statement can be expressed as z is equal to 1 upon I raised to the power of 39. Again, we can express the above statement as z is equal to 1 upon I raised to the power of 38 times I. As 38 is 2 times 19, so we can express the above statement as z is equal to 1 upon square of I raised to the power of 19 times I. We know square of imaginary unit I is minus 1. So, application of the above property of imaginary unit gives us z is equal to 1 upon minus 1 raised to the power of 19 times I. As minus 1 raised to the power of 19 is equal to minus 1, so z is equal to 1 upon minus I. As multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction, so let us multiply the above fraction by minus I. This gives us z is equal to minus I upon square of minus I. Square of minus I is equal to square of I. So z is equal to minus I upon square of I. We know square of imaginary unit I is minus 1, so z is equal to minus I upon minus 1. Cancelling minus sign in the numerator and the denominator gives us z is equal to I. Comparing z with a plus I times b gives us a is equal to 0 and b is equal to 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.